thank you for coming on such short notice.
Let me guess, balloons terrorizing a chocolate shop in Podunk, Indiana.
Not quite.
Nice.
What? It's not like it's the end of the world.
Actually, it may be.
Whoa, nice work with the garage, Phil.
All right!
I was alerted to the oncoming object yesterday. I had hoped its trajectory would alter a little, one way or the other. But unfortunately, it's headed straight for us.
Well, you know what it is?
As best I can determine, it's a meteorite. But I've never seen one as big as this.
Are you excited?
I want to go there!
Are you crazy?
Don't you see? This is the challenge I need!
This is the possible end of the world.
Would you relax? I got this. See, first, you launch me into space. Little Mr. Meteor will be going along, minding his own business, when along comes me. Pow! Earth saved.
Nope, I don't think so. One ball versus another ball? You'd ricochet like an 8-ball. Earth saved, yes. But you'd be hurtling into deep space with no way to get back.
I wouldn't have homework ever again.
We can track him inside.
Gwen?
I just want to hang out here for a minute.
Have you got him?
Yes. He's on a direct heading for the meteor. At this current speed, he'll make contact in about 20 minutes.
I hope he doesn't get any brilliant ideas on the way.
I just had a brilliant idea! I wonder if I'm fast enough to turn back time. I could go back and get even with that kid in second grade who gave me a, oh, hello, time to tango.
What just happened?
He missed.
No, that can't be right. He'd turn around if he missed, right? Why isn't he turning around?
What is this, some autopilot thing? Autopilot off! Come on, turn around! Wait, where am I going? I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow! I can't tell which way is up or down out here. Gotta find my way back to Earth.
Whoa, a spacesuit? This must be another one of those upgrades Phil was talking about. Whoa, robot vision! Wait, Phil. Oh no, Meteor. Is everyone okay? Did I fail? No, I'm not just gonna give up here. Maybe there's still time. Once the Omnitrix times in, I can go back and save everyone. Huh? Oh, great. What now? Maybe they're not here for me? Ah! Nope, definitely after me! Ship you got here. Look, I appreciate the lift, but I can get back to Earth just fine on my own, I think.